Introduce yourself, little miss.
Deborah Nicolosi.
I am Lauren Murphy.
Okay, once upon a time, oh my gosh, there were two cats named Tinky and Chick. The two cats
were best friends.
So one day, Chip said, "Look at me, I can jump so high." And then Tinky said, "Well, look at this. I could go really fast." So Pinky went really fast, and Chip started to jump. Then Pinky, she ran so fast,
if you could see, and then,
well,
Pinky said, "I could sit like a king." And he did.
Well, Chip said, "I could sit like a princess."
And she did. They didn't start fighting again. Who was the best at something? They became true friends. And never had a fight like this again.
Woo! The best.
And there we met a problem, but they used to quarter staff. On many places, I could see the fighters.